To simplify 2/3 to the negative 2 times 2 squared to the negative 1 times 30 to the 6 to the 0, we start by having 2 to the negative 2 over 3 to the negative 2. Then we have 2 to the negative 2 multiplied by 1 because anything to the 0 power is 1. This gives us 3 squared over 2 squared times 1 over 2 squared. Simplifying gives us 9 over 4 times 1 over 4, which gives us a final answer of 9/16.